concept TV for 2019. Samsung rollable TV display to compete with LG. LG and Samsung has quite literally gone in different directions with respect to how the rolling of displays should be done. Recent patents filed by both the companies in screen technology seems to heating up the race. Hi, I am Cheshta Sharma, Director of Indian Institute of Patent and Trademark, and you are watching Future Tech. Earlier this month, we have read reports that LG was preparing a roll-up TV for 2019. Bloomberg sources indicated that the innovative minimal TV designs were on their way and they were backed by a prototype images. And already a video is launched, which is shared by LG Display. LG and Samsung have often seen neck-to-neck in the screen technology race. In Samsung design, you can see that the display roll-up left and right from a central column. The chunky-looking side sections of the TV provide room for the sizable speaker that provide overall look for the futuristic TV design. Samsung design has greater vertical rigidity thanks to the tri-column structure. This will prevent image distortion. One of the main advantages Samsung does have is that its system makes rotation of displays an option. Sitting in a different chair today, use a remote to angle TV more towards yourself where you are sitting. Of course, this is just a concept, but it seems reasonable for a TV with five-figure price tag to have this option. Should rotation be a need, Samsung could also adapt its horizontal rolling system to move along a curve, giving the option of curved or a flat TV. Switching between flat or curved display, this would also be an interesting idea for the future. Through patent, seems promising through its images, but any of these ideas will make it to market in 2019 is still unknown. That's all for today. If you like this video and want to watch more future tech videos, subscribe IIPT on YouTube. Cheers.